Is Louisa's Southern Comfort Store.
Okay.
When I was in the University of Dayton, of course, I lived in this house with eight other gals, and so they would throw these big parties downstairs in the living room, and there would be, you know, 40, 50 people show up. And I liked Southern Comfort, but I didn't like the concept that if you set your glass down, somebody would pick it up.
Aha!
So, I got myself a fancy goblet.
Okay.
And put my Southern Comfort in the goblet, because then if somebody picked it up, I would know who had it.
Voila.
But that was my University of Dayton drink of the moment.
Cool.
Southern Comfort.
All right.